I'm an executive.
You don't surrender.
Well, here's that. No, I'm a manager at work, and I'm executive. I make very high-powered decisions. But in my home, he and I work together. I just don't come home and say, this is what we're going to do. I will say that where I work. I don't have a time sometimes to, this is what we're going to do. But I don't bring that same spirit and same energy in my home. It's counterproductive. Mm-hmm.